tool clears the log entries in the IIS log files filtered by an IP address. A. Clean ESLogging. B. Clean Logger. C. Clean ESLog. D. Clear ESLog. The correct answer is Clean ESLog. Which of the following is not a web server attack type? A. DOS attack. B. Website defacement using SQL. C. Directory traversal. D. Password guessing. The correct answer is password guessing. Which of the following is not an appropriate method of defacing web server? A. Fetching credentials through Metium. B. Brute forcing admin password. C. IP address spoofing. D. DNS attack through cache poisoning. The correct answer is IP address spoofing. Is one of the most widely used web server platforms. A. IIS. B. IIS. C. ISS. D. AIS. The correct answer is IIS. Logs all the visits in log files which is located at system root log files. A. IIS. B. Microsoft Server. C. Linux. D. IIS. The correct answer is IIS. IIS stands for A. Interconnected Information Server. B. Interconnected Information Services. C. Internet Information Server. D. Internet Information Services. The correct answer is Internet Information Services. Which of the following is not an appropriate way to compromise web servers? A. Misconfiguration in OS. B. Using network vulnerabilities. C. Misconfiguration in networks. D. Bugs in OS which allow commands to run on web servers. The correct answer is using network vulnerabilities. Which of the following is not an appropriate countermeasure for web server hacking? A. Patch updates need to be done regularly. B. Not to use default configurations. C. Use IDs and firewalls with signature updates. D. Use low-speed internet. The correct answer is use low-speed internet. Is a tiny script that if uploaded to a web server can give hacker complete control of a remote PC. A. Spyware. B. ASP Trojan. C. Web ransomware. D. Stuxnet. The correct answer is ASP Trojan. Clean ESLog is not a hacking tool. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is false.